Guys, this is the sort of thing that makes me not want to work on vintage computers anymore. And I'm being genuine right now. So I pulled the CPU cooler retaining clip off, which looks like this cheesy thing that you have to press on both sides to get off. And it came off easily enough. After I put the new thermal compound on the CPU, I went to put the clip back in. Let me see if I could show you a little bit better here. Here's one of the mounting ears here on this side, and the one on the other side just snapped right off because it's all brittle plastic. So now this motherboard is junk. There's nothing I could do with it because there's nothing I could do to fix that. And so I guess I'm gonna have to look for another motherboard now.